Goblet squat. Feet hip to shoulder width apart, toes either slightly turned out or straight ahead. From here, the weight is an inch or two from the chest, whether that's a dumbbell or a kettlebell. I'll inhale down, exhale up. No overextension at the top. You should be standing upright with the shoulders stacked over the hips, stacked over the feet. Ensure you open up the hips at the top of each rep, and there's your goblet squat.